Talked to the guy this morning that's under the guy in charge of California, and
you know, I posted this shit online.
Yeah.
So I don't know if you want to talk about that.
I forgot.
It's alright.
Is fast, right?
Yeah, it's about 7.
Yeah. And the carousel had 3 flights worth of luggage coming on it.
So everyone is fighting and elbowing for their stuff?
Well, it's just lots of, you know, people and luggage rather than, you know, one set. But 4 or 5 minutes.
Yeah, it probably saves them money.
They're still working on that one terminal. maybe the next time I fly in, you can meet me down farther south, I guess it is.
Sure.
Well, no, I'm just, I mean, I don't mind getting up and walking. You don't have to open the thing, right?
I don't know what you mean.
What?
What are you talking about?
The lab.
No, no, it's open. There's people there.
Okay. Well, that's why I got concerned.
No, there's people there. It's just...
Yeah. No, I mean, it's like your thing to be there. Yeah. Do you want me to eat something light and we'll eat later, or you don't?
I don't know.
Okay. Just ask.
Driving the truck, most likely, the thing that's behind and inside the truck, the height of the truck. Driving his big, huge truck. douchey. I mean, it's clearly a work vehicle.
The little stenciled all rampage.com.
No, saying the registration of the license plate.
Oh.
Just me, or is there someone like 10 feet in front of it?
They're out there. I didn't get a good enough look.
I mean, like right in front of that guy?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Not that far ahead.
Yeah. I can kind of see the tires between the airspace of how high up the truck is.
Yeah, he's not that far behind him. Bad kind of guy.